receiver.
This is it. One chance, one kick to win the game.
And it's up.
Adam Vinatieri kicks another one through. And that's a new NFL record for most in a single game.
And field goal kickers are kind of like golfers.